สวัสดีค่ะ Very good evening and welcome to Thai PBS World Tonight. I'm Nan Bunag.
I'm Tulip Nai Somphop Lao.
We'll begin tonight with the latest on the COVID-19 situation in Thailand. And today, 3,394 new COVID-19 infections have been recorded, as well as 29 more deaths. And with the new infections, that also includes 1,498 cases among prisoners. And this raises the total number of infections starting from April to around 88,000 already. And at the same time, 4,450 patients have recovered, raising the total number of recoveries to around 74,000. At the same time, 41,000 others are still being treated in hospitals, including 1,210 severe cases, of whom 402 are on ventilators. During the press briefing, the CCSA assistant spokesperson, Dr. Apisamai C. Rangsan, said that the number of COVID-19 clusters under close watch has increased to 34. They include those in Bangkapit Market, at a construction worker housing facility in Bangkolam, a Chatuchak ice factory, a construction worker housing in Don Mueang, and at a Bangsu warehouse. Meanwhile, Bangkapit Fresh Market has been ordered to close for 3 days starting from tomorrow after 53 people working at and living around the market have been infected with COVID-19.